Hey, Ski House Stratton fans, take a look. 9 o'clock, we're in the Gondi, and we're heading north. We have some students from Tuff University, and they're toughing it out here at Stratton because it is -1 at the top with a wind chill of -17, and at the bottom, it's a nice warm regular 2.5 degrees. And seems pretty balmy on the bottom compared to what it's going to be like on top. So we have a local that's with us today, and he's on the mountain all the time. You want to introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Ron.
Ron.
I'm Lyndsey.
Lyndsey.
I'm Jamie.
Jamie.
I'm Clairie.
I'm Ramey.
Okay. And what do you guys think of Stratton? You made a run down Yodeler, I saw you.
We did. It was beautiful.
And you're going right to the top now.
We are. Yes, we did that yesterday. It was beautiful.
Oh, okay. And
I've skied here since I was a kid.
Okay.
So I love it here.
Okay, but so you know to take them on the easy street right away, right?
I know.
You're not taking them over the bridge.
I know to take them to World Cup.
Okay.
Right away.
Okay. And have you guys been skiing before?
Yeah. We've been skiing.
It's
our first time in
Stratton.
Okay.
Yeah. It's our first time skiing in the U.S.
Oh. Where have you been skiing before?
I skied in Korea all
okay.
my life.
Okay.
And I skied in Switzerland.
Oh, very nice. All right, guys. So you've heard it. Weather is great. Conditions are fantastic. We had 4 to 5 inches yesterday, and they've groomed 98% of the runs. So we've got Stratton Perfect Corduroy. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, get tough, and then get to Stratton.